this one has a two effects. One is whenever when I exit summon a Raidraptor exit monster, I can search for Raidraptor's card. Second effect, once per turn, I can target three banished or engraved Raidraptor monsters, shuffle into the deck, or not shuffle, put the bottom of the deck as well.
Yeah.
This plus one. Plus one rank into any other dark element. Probably not ready for this. Can I learn something?
Wow. for them. Someone this is in a grey for them. If the original fire monster is destroyed, I can SP obvious my fire. Okay, when this guy is destroyed, I can SP summon a fire king monster from my hand. Negate the attack under the open.
Where's the graveyard?
When it's been destroyed. So my effect will destroy next turn. Then if it's on the field, right? Once per turn, monster hit. So if like, I target first, I target my god. Anything so far?
Sorry?
So when this destroy,
this one is destroyed, do you know this step by phrase? If you wake me, my big group will come out because if a monster is destroyed.
Oh yeah.
That's so if you don't
know, triggers on hand, hand and graveyard.
Yeah. That's why if you don't know what to destroy, I just tell you if you trigger that. So the coming back or not, it's just a bonus. Then you don't hit my this bird.
Then I'll pass it.
And turn also roll back.
Okay.
It's just a hit
any position.
The same.
Same.
But you can put the different slot.
Not.
So, I cut that. So, there's nothing I need to think of, right? Then I take it. So this will be the top of the
I'm locked to that.
I'm
my entire deck is locked.
Escape. Thank you.
Thank you.
this one sees. So you can say it's destroyed
even though it's not
intended. Yes.
Like one very old fight. Like the gazelle thing. Are you winning? Bro.